Hell yeah, brother. Hey. Hell yeah, brother. It's the shorty too, dude. Oh, this thing's about to blast. He didn't give me a laser. Oh my god.
Just use the scope, buddy.
Fair, dude. Fair. That's scav boss.
One.
Why does RESHALA sound like that, bro? Whoa! Wait, I never got that. Hello, there's a vector man inside. There was a vector man inside. I forgot to grab another mag. So where did the vector guy come from? I guess he was just being chillin'. Wasn't there like an SVD somewhere? Oh my god, look at these flares. You got a paracord? What the hell? Wait, you didn't bring me another mag! What is this? Wait, did you drop the mag? Oh no, dude. Getting trolled. I dropped the mag at start? Oh, fuck. Yeah, the hell? Sometimes I've been able to get over as I feel like anytime I stand still or peek a corner, I have a feeling I'm going to get domed. No. It's a valid feeling, Blackbird. I get that. I get the same way. I sometimes, what the fuck, dude? I'm trying to talk here, Scav. I just get a false sense of confidence sometimes where I'm like, yeah, I can stand still. I've died like that a lot though. Nice. But he confirmed he gives dome. Wait, what? Man, where do you get this confirmation from? You talk to my lawyer? I don't think we've got enough hand grenades, chat. What do you think? Oh, I need to dump that. Don't drop that. What do you mean, East 308? You don't even have a good key on you, dude? You're useless. I am your lawyer. Ayo. Daddy wants to be my new lawyer. Oh, look at it fall right behind the couch, dude. Perfect. Oh, I'm getting nerded so hard. He looted all of this. Tony Baloney. Actually, Balagna. My bad, man. Oh my god, an impact with my name on it? Say less, dude. Can't believe you didn't pick up the 60 rounder I dropped you. 995 wasted. I only saw the gun, dude. Fuck. My bad. I trolled. Hey, it's 995. Wait. Hold. I'm emotionally shattered. Man, it's not that serious, man. Hell yeah, baby. Alright, we're in business. Oh, piece of candy. I really want that. Take scope off in front side only. It's meta. It's the meta, huh? Oh, there's a dead guy in there. Okay, backpack is in here, chat. Don't let me forget. You want me to take the side off? Did you ensure? That's the wrong gun. It's just 995. The audacity. Need that 6-rounder to complete mechanic gunsmith 4 and you treat it like it's worthless. Hey, my bad, man. My bad, man. I'm in pain. I don't know why. What do you mean?
Son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch! Are you kidding me? The one fucking raid? I get a fucking meme kit?
We got locals.
Oh, I saw his ass. Stop shooting that shit at me, you little bastard. I need fucking... Oh, no! I dropped my backpack with the fucking water in it, man! God fucking damn it, dude! There's a human still alive in here. Intel room could have water. You are correct. So he's gonna be being chilling on the stairs. No.
What's this? Hey, I like it. Castle.
Yo, who saw me tank that? Yo, Clubby, thank you for the follow. Thank you, man. That shit literally landed on my feet, but I didn't die. Eh? Yeah, dude. That's the way she goes. I heard somebody, though. Oh, God. We got a fucking rat. Kill him. Get in here, you little fat bastard. Oh, he just went up. Give me that ass. What is this? Bro. Holy cucked. Are you for real? Man. I don't even want to play. Is that Bird Eye? That's Mr. Bird. Mr. Bird Guy. Okay, that guy was looted. Bunker? Hey, who's in the bathroom, man? I don't understand why it's a letdown. It's just the other one, Rick James. I haven't seen the other, or I don't have the other GL. The other GL is like the, oh, nice rubber band. Oh, that's sketch as fuck, chat. That is sketch as fuck. Who killed these guys and looted them? Oh. Oh. My sustenance. I'm throwing to the highest caliber. There's no mistaking it. Oh, I should have fucking PK'd and then drank. God damn it. Sorry, chat. I wasn't ready to fight the goons. I'm all sorts of flabbergasted. He's in there. Oh my God, that makes so much sense now. Hello? Okay. Oh, an RSAS too. And this guy is level 66. Dude, you don't have to remind me how much I'm trolling, man. Fuck. Okay, so this is the guy that killed him. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. We have figured it out. What was that nade? Yeah, you're telling me, man. What the fuck was that nade? Your ex? Is this real? You fucking player, Scav. Looking ass. Get out of here. This motherfucker really thought he was gonna walk up with knight shit and just bat me, dude. Nice try. Durability on RSAS, no good. Yeah, I have it for a daily, though, Matt. To turn in an RSAS. He probably picked everything off of knight that was worth anything, right? No. Okay, I thought somebody stole my bag. I was about to fucking maul, dude. Oh my. There's the water that I so desperately needed at the time. Okay. So what do I need to do? I need to do that, that. Oh, there's not enough room if I want to take this out, is there? Oh, I know what to do. Easy. Holy Tetris brain, dude. I'm hearing something. That is what I'm hearing. I really don't have a lot of bullets to do this with either. Hey man, where are you going, man? Wait. Whoa, dude. Not okay. Yeah. Yeah, see what happens. Oh my, does this make me a bad person, chat? Surely not. I found it in the raid. Surely this is an exception, right? Oh lord, dude. Folded like a chair after youth group. I don't know what that means, but yeah, dude. Oh my god. Hey, man. Just walk away, man. Just leave me alone, man. I don't want to kill you, man.
I'm literally trying to leave and you guys try to get me.
All right, leave. Keep leaving. You're not leaving. You're walking close towards me.
You just threw something at me. I'm trying to wait a second. Wait, my consciousness, okay?
All right, man. I'll let you wait a second, and then you gotta go. All right, you gotta blast out of here.
All right, what'd you throw at me? A grenade?
Yeah. I threw a grenade.
Huh. Is that an armor repair kit up there next to you?
No. Hey, man. Why are you eyeing my armor repair kit, man?
Because that's some really shit, man. I was asking. Are you gonna take it?
Yeah, I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it, man.
Okay. Question for you then.
Okay, what's your question?
Crossroads, Warehouse 4, Admin Gate, or Scav Checkpoint? Which way are those?
Oh, fuck, dude. I don't know Scav Extracts, unfortunately.
Fuck me. Alright. I think Warehouse 4 is behind you, actually.
Hail.
Throw another grenade in.
All right, man. Good luck. We'll let him live. We'll let him leave, dude. He seemed like a swell dude. Can this not go on top of the GL? He's stalling. He seems shifty. He's a player scav. That's why. Holy fucking overweight. Why am I taking this? He's just a player scav, dude. It's not worth it. Why am I trying to take this whole busted ass gun? Time for a mule. Yeah, we're definitely gonna be hitting the mule. Hitting the mule. Do we think the fire's up? What are the odds of the fire being up, chat? Wait, I still have to go hit that other guy up. Oh, my inertia. Oh, this guy was following me, dude. He picked up the RESHALA gun. L Crush QC, my man. Yo, do you think this is what the GL did? 1.3 out of 18.9 condors? Surely not, right? That's P90 guy from dorms? No. I killed a vector guy at dorms tech. Pretty sure he was the one who shot at you. This was just a random dude. Yo, we break our legs if we jump over this. Surely. Oh, hit the... Okay, that's one broken leg. Manageable. Not. I have to sit here for 15 seconds. Arsas Kiowa. Yeah, man. Whatever that means. Imagine not running Grizzin, but what is this? I told this motherfucker to leave, man. I'm gonna drop the bag and we're gonna get up on the hill and we're gonna snipe this fool, dude. He's gotta be on the stairwell. Surely. Just picking my loot clean, or what was left of it. Bro. That motherfucker is a juiced player scav. Holy fuck. Man, I don't got time for this shit. My god, he can hear my footsteps from the next fucking map over, dude. Yeah, no, I don't need to engage with that guy. 100%, it's not worth it. Because I already know what he has. He just has the busted RESHALA loot. Also, where were my bullets going? Why am I at 5-6-A-1 now? Hello? Tack, are you trying to get me killed, man? Do we get a Ruaf or do we just leave? Yeah, dude. RESHALA and the goons? Wait, what? I just realized that. Holy hell. What a raid, dude. I've never seen that before. I haven't seen the goons in a year. Not gonna lie, I didn't know the last few were in there. You good, man. You good, bro. You think he tanked a headshot? Surely. I was on that dude's head. I could have done you more dirty. Stuck a 300 black rod down there halfway through the map. Dude, oh my. You got killed by the goon 4 times yesterday. Holy shit, dude. I haven't seen them in like 300 raids. Rick, this is the first time I've seen them in a month, probably. Let's go! Good raid. Good raid, dude.